growing up in a negative environment had a negative effect on my life. I made bad choices, but it's no regrets. I've been a problem. Fake friends, haters, snakes, all thrive amongst them. Therefore, I stay a quitter. I remember one time I had to get down and dirty with my plug. All because he ain't wanna honor what he sold. I'm not glorifying Rod, but I respect the old saying. Take from me, I take from you. We went in super sloppy, but we came out on top. I made a lot of money, but I spent much more. Hey.
John, I see you, nigga, aka John John. I hear what they been saying about me around here. Hey, just look at it as a problem.
They say
that's some shit you gotta deal with. Let's go.
They used to sell keys, they kick in your door and make you get down on your knees. And these niggas a problem, I done seen that shit before. They come by 10, but turn it up for 20 more. These niggas a problem, they used to sell keys, they kick in your door and make you get down on your knees.
And
these niggas a problem, I done seen that shit before. They come by 10, but turn it up for 20 more. These niggas a problem.
Yeah, I'm a problem, and I understand.
Go on, man. Come on now. Take the dope and lead the money, man.
Take the what and lead the what?
Oh, why they out with they strippers watching them shake their ass? I fought for grits in the kitchen to save 400 grand. Why you trusting these bitches? The tip came from your man. Money the root of all evil, and now you understand. Me and my niggas a problem, and who
give a damn? They used to sell keys. They kick in your door and make you sit down on your knees. I done seen that shit before. They come by 10, but turn it up for 20 more. These niggas a problem. They used to sell keys. They used to use a dog. We make it
real. Collapse on these motherfuckers, man.
These niggas a problem. I done seen that shit before. They come by 10, but turn it up for 20 more.
I found this shit right here, man.
And I pay a much greater price at the end.
Tape right here called The Bad Guy, man. I named it The Bad Guy simply for one reason. Because the industry look at me as the bad guy.